This is the view. Right? Now let me show you the place. So one bedroom, one bath. But here you have a place for more to sleep, right? And then there's the master back there. And I'm going to walk you through it so you can see it all. And there's the dining, right? Let's start back with the master. Right? But one thing I just want to show you really fast is that here it is from this angle, right? Just check out that blue water. And there's the front door, right there. Right. So let's look at the kitchen for a second. So you can see it's all very upgraded. If you're familiar with Kauai, then you'd say it's very upgraded for Kauai. These things rent out like a crazy person. I mean, they rent all the time, I should say. So you've got a little desk, you have some storage, there's the bathroom. So here with the master, right, we do have these Fuji doors. So you can close the doors, but you can open them up. So you can have a view of the ocean from here, right? I have that door open, so it looks a little different, but it's a big room. You have an AC. Right? Bathroom's very nice. Let me show you that. So we've got this sink. Shower. Then you can walk out through this door right here, this little pocket door. Or you can go out the front door. There's the water feature. Right. And then you've got the living room again. Right. A day bed, trundle bed, / couch. Nice. One of the things that's great about this is there's a surf break right here. You can see this person paddling out as well as this one and some more off in the distance. So my clients that own here, they love to just come and sit and watch the surfers. All right. Aloha.